No, not necessarily do that. I mean, I do get a lot of fan mail, but I don't. It does not have to be quality footwear. But if it is going to be footwear, it should be quality.
Sure.
I do. I love me some Nike, and you know, I do love the Uggs. You know, they're like, so comfortable. They really are. They're so comfortable.
Uggs, yes.
Yeah. Yeah. The Uggs don't get me the chipmunks on.
Nobody's sending you Ugg boots in the mail, okay? I just want to make
sure. I don't think they do, but if they do, these old sizes are perfect because I can just kind of crawl in. It's like a bed thing. It's stuffy and...
Sure it is.
Right. Okay.
But they're very small. Very small shoes. Yeah,
what?
I don't know. 0.001 UK. I think that's it. I think that's what we're seeing.
Right, okay.
It's not really weird. It's just tagged to the title.
I'm sure it's hard to see.
Very small.
Well, they're not that small, but yeah.
Well, that's nice.
Yeah, I mean, they're not tiny.
But they have big feet?
No, I'm just saying.
I think it's tiny. Okay, they're tiny. Right?
Well, for a chipmunk, I'm
I know
sure.
Big feet. I see big. Trust me. Okay, I'm at ground level. I see big feet all the time, all right? I know big feet when I see one. That's much. So,
hey, my feet are not that big.
You know, if the shoe fits. Or in your case, if the shoe is too small. Yeah.
Oh, come on, man. My feet are not that big.
But,
okay?
You know,
what?
I could sail in one of your shoes. That's
well, you're a chipmunk. I mean, come on.
It's true. I am a chipmunk in this suit. So. Anyway, the poor thing. Thank you so much.
Yes.
I don't wear footwear all the time. I don't need to because I'm a chipmunk. You know, I've got fur and claws and stuff, but I do love quality footwear.
Yes, you do.
So, okay. Yes. And it's a lovely. Was that a 7? It might be 7.
I don't know. It's hard to see.
Can you
stick
a little bit?
Get what? Ooh! Yeah. Ooh! Man! Smell! Wow!
So my feet are big and they smell bad.
I'm not saying, I'm sorry.
Anything else you'd like to discuss on the radio?
No.
About my personal hygiene?
I'm sorry, I just caught a whiff for a second.
Are you sure you don't want to get into bathing habits or do my pimples or anything?
No, you're fine. Your feet are very tiny. You're very tiny.
Make sure you listen to The Animal Farm with Cindy Curtis every weekday after Camp Kids Place Live at 3 p.m. Eastern, noon Pacific. You guys don't. Altitude guys. I think it's time.